So coming to the next class, this is for 11th standard general math, exercise 2.11, question number 6. Already we have taken this problem in the video part number 9. Now we are taking it as part number 9 1 because I have made some one mistake. One simple mistake only. This was commanded by the student Panisarasmar. So I am taking it again and I am going to approach this. You please see the problem. The problem given is this one. And you are taking the quantity. So 3 minus root means you are taking 3 plus root 2. This we know already. Now you multiply these two. Then afterwards this one. This one a plus b into a minus b equal to a square minus b square. So the denominator we are writing 3 square minus root 2 square. Then multiply the numerator 21, then 7 into root 2, 7 root 2, then 3 root 6, then this one root 6, yeah, 6 into 2, 12. This is very very simple only. Then 21 plus 7 root 2 plus 3 root 6 plus this one comes into next 4 into 3 by 9 minus 2. So this can be written as 21 plus 7 root 2 plus 3 root 6 then 2 root 3. You will square root of 4, 2 root 3 already. Then denominator 7. So these are the unlike terms. There are the unlike terms, you can't add it. Like here also unlike terms. So this is the answer again. Every time we have to check the answer with a textbook, not with other books. So that I made a mistake. Now we see the answer for that. So 21 plus 7 root 2 plus 3 root 3 plus 2 root 3 by 7. So now this is correct, I think. So she has commented on this and I am uploading this again. If you like this video, you please share it to others because we are going to take, I am going to take more sums in this. But as I am the headmistress of government higher secondary school, I couldn't find time. But even though I want to take it for the students, so only one video is upload for me, or 4 or 3 or 4, adhuve romba maximum level. They are asking in business math, then 9th math. 10th and 12th already uploaded. 10th and 12th. 12th is the second volume. 12th, second volume. Not first volume, very less only. Second volume, one 70% I have uploaded. Especially integral and differential. If you want to recommend it for others, you can recommend for 10th and 12th. And one more thing, since I am going to take for 9th Tamil medium, then for 9th English medium, only some problems can be useful for both medium. But the word problem, we have to take it separately for Tamil medium and English medium. In the same way for 11th also. 11th is up to in the problem, medium is not a problem. It is irrespective of language. Even the Tamil itself, English itself, so that you can use for both. But in India, some problems we have to take it separately. So if you want to share it to others, please see in the name Gomathi Dharmarajan and kindly follow the same. Thank you for you. If you comment any mistake means you can comment in the notification. Thank you.